This is a first? A robot made for combat? Well, you're gonna have to get out of my way.